What is going on, guys? EXP here, and today I have a very special video for you guys, and that is I'm going to be unboxing the Titanfall Atlas headset by Turtle Beach. I am so excited to check out this headset. Gamer Fusion sent it to me to unbox and do a review of, and a bunch of other stuff. So I'm really excited. I've wanted one of these since like day one when they announced it. It just looks so awesome, and this front definitely represents how awesome they look. It's just beautiful, absolutely beautiful. That's actually my desktop background still, if you guys are still wondering. And if we flip to the side here, we have some Xbox One audio adapter information, and then 360 line-in amp info, and ready for Titanfall. So let's check out the back. Alright, we have a bunch of different languages here, and we have a bunch of information. We're going to be going more in-depth in my review that I'm going to be doing pretty soon. And then on the last side, we just have some beautiful artwork. Titanfall always has the best artwork. So let's take off this sleeve. And it is just a black box with the Turtle Beach logo. That is actually really cool looking. It's really shiny. And I just love that. It's like an all black box. That's just really cool. And let's open it up here and check. Yeah, nope. Bunch of paper first. So here's a warning for the update for your controller to use the Turtle Beach headset. So that's good. It's good that they tell you that you need to update it in order to use it. On the Xbox One, at least. And let's see. What is this? What is this? I'm not sure. Let's open it up. Okay, yeah. It's just a bunch of paper. Just like probably a user guide and a bunch of other stuff. So that's pretty cool. Always useful. I like the way they put it in there too. It's like in a little box thing. That's really cool, and it looks really cool. Like, it's really, really done well. It matches the box and everything. So here is the removable mic. I love removable mics, as long as they work good and they don't wear out. Here is the infamous Xbox One adapter. I've heard so many things about this. Oh man. Alright, well here is the actual headset. Oh, I'm so excited. So let's check out what's in this box. All right, it's the inline amp. Let's just take it out so you guys can see it. And wow, that is a lot in a little box. Holy cow. Oh, geez, I can't even get it out. There we go. Oh, wait, there's more? Oh, okay, yeah, of course. Duh. So what we have here, this is the Xbox 360 mic cord, so that you can plug it into your controller and talk. So that's always useful. And here is the component adapter stuff for, so you can hear audio. And then here is the inline amp. This will control all your sound needs, your mic mute, and everything like that. So what do we have here? Oh, this is the USB cord for your controller, so you can update it. So, you can update it on Xbox One. Sorry, I'm just so excited, I want to check it out. So, this is actually part of the headset. So here it is, finally. Let's move this, wait, we should check. Make sure there's nothing under here, because there is sometimes. It might be stupid, but I've actually had stuff under there. But there's nothing in this case, so move it to the side, and then let's move everything so we can just see everything that came in the box. Alrighty, there we go. Actually, let's take a second and just like realize how much just came in that little box. Like, all this just came in that box. Like, it doesn't even make sense, and there's no way I could put it back in. But okay, it looks like it rotates a lot. You can lay it flat, which is really useful, and I think it's a necessary thing for a headset anymore to get the perfect fit. You really need to have it rotate like that. You can extend it pretty far, and it's all plastic, really hard plastic though. It feels very solid, and this is like a leather and very soft feeling. Very nice, and these are very cushiony. This is like a netted kind of mesh thing. It's very soft, but it feels very breathable, so it's not gonna make you sweat. And let's put these back down. I can't get this one. There we go. So it feels very solid and it looks absolutely amazing. Just take a look at this headset. Oh wait, that's upside down. All right, there we go. Titanfall is just absolutely beautiful. The amount of detail in this is just crazy, and I love the way it looks. Like, it just looks so amazing. I like Titanfall a lot and I can't wait to use it. So let's take a look at the Xbox One adapter. I've heard so much about this. I just want to take it out of the box and check it out. See what all the fuss is about. So this little thing is what all the hype is about. I have not picked one up for my Astros yet, but I'll probably just use this one. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, well that's pretty much it, guys. Last look at it real quick. So let me know in the comment section, let me know what you guys think. Do you think it looks cool? Do you think it looks lame? Yeah, just let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. And while you're down there, don't forget to give this video a like. Really helps me out. I would really appreciate it. And I hope you guys are going to be looking forward to my review coming very, very soon. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.